Here we go, lovelies. Sixth position. And sixth position, and plie, and stretch, two. Excellent. Okay. All right. Now we're going to go into our plies. We're going to start in first position.
First position. We're going to have a nice pretty arm. We're going to drop in our first position plie with our arm dropped in a preparation. We're going to plie in open second. Third high. Plie, you want to look at your hand a little bit and stretch. Stop your hand right in first, and your first position should be right across from your belly button and open. We're going to relevage up and down, plie, and relevage up. We'll do a quick little balance. We'll drop and open second. So we're going to do four plies all together. One, demi, stretch, demi, open. One, demi, stretch, and demi, open. We grow taller. Remember the weight on your big toe. And drop to a plie. We grow tall. Catch our balance. Squeeze. Make sure your tummy's squeezing. Plie. Point the outside leg. Circle it right in front of your nose. That's your true front. And drop your heel. And we're going to go through our demis again. Demis, and then we're going to releve, drop through plie, and rise up for the second one. Catch our balance, close that front foot into fifth, same thing in fifth position. Four demis, two little releves. Here we go. And all right, here we go, ladies.
Thank you.
chest and open. And we grow tall, down to our plie. Grow tall. Make sure your shoulders are down. You're closing in your rib cage. You're pulling those heels. And we put our heads down and down. All right, switch your side, okay?
All right, other side dancers. Here we go. Yes. Yep. Here we go, switch your feet.
And tummy, head stretch. Think of your movement as like melted chocolate. It never stops moving. And we're growing up. And dimmy plie. Grow tall up. Squeeze. And plie, open second. Tummy. Make sure your shoulders are down and rib cages are closed. Good job. Yes. And come down, dancers. Good job. We have a few more dancers that joined us. Hello, girls. So good to see you guys. Aw. All right, lovelies. We are going, let's see, we just did our warm up, we did our plies. Who knows what comes next in the ballet bar? What always comes after our plies at bar? Anybody? I'll give you a hint. The French word means to stretch. Does anybody know what stretch means in French? Cameron, do you want to show me? A tendu, girls. What does a tendu look like? I can see you all. What's a tendu look like? It means to stretch, remember? Tendu means to stretch. So pretend there's like peanut butter on the floor, or there's Laffy Taffy or gum, and you gotta stretch all the way to the tip of your toe. So dancers, try not to pick up the foot and dab it. I know one of our moms out there is an art teacher, and I don't want you to think of it as dabbing paint. I want you to think of it as smearing paint all the way to the end and bringing the smear of paint all the way back. Who likes to paint? Do all my dancers like to paint? Yes? Okay, so I want you to pretend that on the bottom of your foot is the most beautiful palette of whatever color you favor the most, and that's what kind of paint is on the floor. And I want you to do a beautiful painting with your toes. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna face the bar. Cameron will demonstrate, we're gonna stay in first position. We're gonna smear paint right 8 times, to the left 8 times. 4 times right, 4 times left. 2 times right, 2 times left, two times right and two times left. After that, we're gonna go back and forth.
So by the end, you should have your favorite color look like just a line going side by side. Make sure when we're going through our tendu, ladies, we push through, we should go through a demi. Our foot, our toes should be straight there. Now to get our toes to the very point, we should use our toe muscles to get to that point. Back down through demi, smear it in. Out and in. If you're really working your feet, you might even get a cramp in them. So here we go, first position, and Cameron, you can sit at the end. So we'll start on our right foot, so you're right. Okay, ladies, first position, here we go, nice and tall. And here we go, out, in, two. And out and in, out. And other side, out, in, stretch, in, out, in. Good job, ladies. Keep sliding that foot out to the right. Push out together, out together, out, out, in, left, out, push through. Good job. Out, two, out, two, switch, out. And the last two, we'll just go that far since our music ended. I probably picked the wrong song, I'm sorry, okay. All right, dancers, awesome job. So what does tendu mean? Who remembers? Who remembers what tendu means? Yell at me.
To stretch.
To stretch. Very good. And did you make a pretty painting on the floor? Did you guys all make a pretty painting with those tendus?
Yes.
Awesome. Yes. Now we're going to do the same concept, but this time you're going to make a half semicircle with your lovely paint. Because now we're doing rond de jambes. Anybody remember last week what rond de jambes means? Rond de jambes. Carson, what does rond de jambes mean?
To circle.
Circle what?
Oh, to circle your body?
Not just your body. Think about what you're circling on the floor. Anybody?
Your foot.
Your foot or your leg.
Your foot.
Yes. You, rond de jambes means to circle your leg. And there's two ways to do rond de jambes. You could do rond de jambes à terre. That means circle of the leg on the ground. À terre means earth. Or you could do rond de jambes en l'air, which means in the air. So rond de jambes on the floor. I'll make sure to mute it so then you don't get background noise. There you go.
Rond de jambes. You want to start in first position. Now, it's really important to stay pulled up because if you sit into your hips, girls, it's really hard to get a leg underneath you without it bending. So the more you lift up out of those hips, you make room for your leg to squeeze underneath. Now, you're going to start at the front, and that should be right in front of our nose. And I want you to think that on the inside of your heel is a little smiley face. And a lot of times in my classes, when I had taught rep, I would give each of my dancers a little smiley face sticker. And I would put it right there on the inside of my ballet shoe. So then that helped the girls to remember to always show off that smile. Because when you round it up to the side, you should still see the smiley face. And then we circle it to the back, right behind your heel. And we lift up, up, up as we slide it through first position. So to slide it through first, dancers, I got a question for you. Do you lead with your toes or do you lead with your heel? Which one helps me to get through first, Cameron?
Your heel.
My heel. So we're gonna go front and around and front and around and front and around, and we step to the front. Now we're gonna go on to don, which means to the back. straight back, right behind your heel. Rotate side, make sure that smiley face is showing. Keep that smiley face showing to the front. Now this time, do I want my heel to start or do I want my toes to get through, Karen? What will make first? Your toes. If you take your heel first, girls, look it, I don't have a first position. But if you pull those toes back and try to make your toes go through first, you're gonna come back through pretty first. So we'll have four going on day down, pulling our toes back. All right, from there, we're gonna go into passe. And I want us to balance flat foot. And then I want us to plie. This time we're gonna push up to a releve with our balance there. Once again, I have this smiley face showing, so I keep my turnout. So we're gonna do four rond de jambes to the front. And that is en dehors, and that means out the door. Then I'm gonna do four rond de jambes to the back, which is en dedans. From there, we're gonna passe balance, and then releve with that. So here we go, first position. No, you could face them, baby. Unless you wanna do it that way, they might see you better. That would be fine, sweetheart. I think actually, okay, I can't see your feet. So. See how you're not, your feet. You might as well go to the side and just face them. Okay, dancers, here we go. And front.
And side back and front. Side back and front. Side, even those toes. Front and around. Take it back, around, back, around, back, around, back, around, close. Bring it up, up, up. Bring those toes over right there, okay?
Make sure your knee is open to the side. Hold that passe. Make sure your feet are pointed, Melissa. Point your toes. Bring it down, plie, fifth. And pop up releve, pop it up, squeeze.
Open up that knee, we want a nice passe.
And good, dancers. And bring it down, good balance there, Addie. Very nice, switch to the other side. Very good.
Dancers, let's work on our passe for a second. I want you to pretend you have a Sharpie. Once again, it could be your favorite color. With your big toe being the Sharpie, you want to draw a line all the way up your side of your leg. You want your toes right below your kneecap, that circle looking bone there, your patella. You want it right underneath that bone. And you want your foot pointed here. Your heel should be pushing away as if it does not want to touch your leg. If I made a fist, dancers, I would be able to put my entire fist in here. So watch that passe. And another thing is opening it up to the side. So think of your knee as pointing to the side walls, not to the front. Open it side.
Here we go, other side. You guys are looking good.
Here we go. And front. Around. Keep holding up. No hulas. And push. Around. And front. Around. Reverse. Around. Two. And three. Make sure I pull those toes back. And we close. Sharpen up. That time, do those toes right below your knee. Press too much. Good, pull your heel away. And lower it back down, plie. Pop it up. Balance. Squeeze, remember high releve on that foot. Pick up that heel. You want to test your balance. You can see if you pull it. Keep it away. You can catch it.
Good job. of good balances there, Annie. Good job. I am so proud of you guys. You know, the whole time I can see you guys, so keep working hard. You guys are looking amazing. Thank you so much. All right, beautifuls. We are now going to go into our stretch. So everybody, you might need to lower your camera a little bit so I can see you on the floor. But let's all do the start on the floor for me, okay? Here we go. We'll stretch our legs out before we do our big kicks. Finding it. Where is that song? I think it's 13. Yeah. All right, here we go. I'll move mine down too. And we're gonna start on the floor. Nice butterfly, tall dancers backs. Nobody's slouching, everybody grow tall. Heads down. Circle all the way around. And lift up tall. Reverse down. To your right, all the way around. And up. Tip. Stretch. And a tip. And stretch. Let's warm up our arms. We need first. Arms over. Arms open. And drop. Let's make first. Open second. Arm higher. And drop. And first. Open second. Lift up. And drop. Forward. Over. Angle. Good. Let those legs out. Arms up. Let's fold ourselves in half. Long, long bodies. Don't let those legs bend. Stretch it out. You're going to feel it right in the back of your legs. That's your hamstring. That muscle's usually really tight. And lift. Open. Good. Grab. Twist. And up. And open. Grab. Twist. Very good. And we're going to let's open our legs. Straddle. And reach side. Keep your knees up and your toes up. And open to your left. Up. Very good. Center. Very good, ladies. Very nice. All right, let's finish at the bar, please. All right, we have. You need to. Let me finish my class talk. Okay, guys. Sorry, the troubles. I have kids all over the house, so for them not to interrupt is hard to do. All right, girls, we're gonna do the last one at the bar. We're gonna do our big kicks, grand battements. So let's all, actually, you know what could be fun? Well, I wonder if we have room. Does everybody, we could just do down, do front and do back arabesques. Girls, let's all face the bar in first position.
We're gonna stand in first position. You're gonna all tendu front. We're gonna slide through first and do arabesque, first touch. First up and close. Touch, breath through, arabesque. And touch, and lift, and touch. You're going through first position. Now, girls, when you guys do your big kicks to the back, don't shrink, okay? Every time you kick, watch Cameron. She's going to shrink. And see how she fell forward? Now, pretend you have to stay the same height. And brush up, and down. And brush up, and down. Very good. Make sure you have room. So scoot your chair over. I don't want you kicking anything in the back. Ava, why don't you scoot your chair forward a little bit more towards the door there so you have room to kick behind you. That would make me feel better. Thank you, love. Okay, here we go, girls. We'll do both sides.
And here we go.
Touch front, skate back first. Touch front, skate back half top. Touch front, back up. Here we go. Now switch to the other foot. Here we go. Left, kick, and close first. Touch and kick.
Good job, ladies. Okay, last but not least, because we got to do some center stuff here.
We're going to do our practicing our releves. So you can see in sixth position, coupe. We're going to do eight releves on our right foot and eight releves with our left. The whole time you want to pick up those heels.
Strong, strong legs and feet. Those will help your turns. Here we go. And then we'll put our bars away. Here we go. Down, up, and up, and grow tall. Switch your feet, switch your feet. Here we go, and grow tall, squeeze, and drop your heel, grow tall. Drop your heel, up, and down, grow up. Last one, up and down. Lift up and down. Lift up and down. Very good. Shake it out like Kevin. Sit back on that heel. Stretch it out there. Stretch out that back calf. And switch with Cameron. Good job. All right, ladies, please put your bars away for me. Push your bars out of the way. We don't need those anymore. KK, do you need help? Okay, thank you. All right, good job. All right, we're going to do first position, dancers. We are going to do making sure we bend each time from a jump. We're going to work on our plies. Plie stretch. Plie stretch. We plie and we jump. Bend, we jump and we stretch. From here, we're going to go isolate. We plie. We jump, we plie and we stretch. And we plie and jump and plie and stretch. We'll do that in first position. And then we'll step out in second position, doing our two plies, and then our two sauté's, which means we're jumping from 2 feet to land on 2 feet. Then we're gonna do our breakdown. Plie, jump, back to plie, stretch your legs. Plie, jump, and a plie, stretch your legs. Make sure, dancers, if you have turnout on the floor, which means your toes are pointing away, when you're up in the air, you want to hold the turnout so you can find first again. If you don't hold it in first, you come down like this. So when you jump in the air, you want to keep your heels forward so you see that turnout all the way through. Same thing here. Keep your turnout in second. There's second in the floor, and there's second in the air. The other thing is, show me how deep you can plie. Bend. Bend. Yes, if you do little ones, guys, you're not going to get a big powerhouse. All right. And if you have anyone around you at home, you might want to say, hey, listen to my jumps and tell me if I'm landing like an elephant. Because dancers, if you're going through your toes like Cameron's doing right now, she's working through it. Keep going. Kay, don't stop. She's working through those toes, so she's light. You want to be very light. Yes, good job. Beautiful job. Okay, here's our music, lovelies. Number 18. Okay, here we go.
Plie stretch. Plie stretch. Plie stretch. Plie. Sauté, sauté, stretch. Plie jump. Plie stretch those legs. Plie jump. Plie up the side. Plie stretch. Plie stretch. Plie jump. Jump. Plie jump. Plie stretch. Stretching it out. Woo!
Very good. Lovely job. All right. Before we do that again, I would like to go over what a changement is. Who remembers what a changement is? Or what position are your feet in?
You have to run and then you change positions.
Yes! Changement is when you go from fifth position and switch your feet in fifth position. And remember how I just talked about how you want to hold your turnout in the air? Dancers, if you don't hold fifth position in the air, what do you think you're going to land on? Your big toe? Yes, so you gotta hold your fifth position. And every time you switch your fifth, what is kissing? When I talk about my fifth position, what part is kissing? Your heel. Your heel is kissing your big toe. So when you switch your fist, you kiss your big toe. And switch your changements back and forth for me. So, changements, I'm going to mute you so you can hear me better. Also, dancers, when we do our changements, we can use our head also, right? So, whatever foot is in front, that should be the direction we are looking. So, as Cameron's doing her changements, bigger pliés, she's looking always to the front foot. Good job. Hold those pliés. No double bounces. Good job. And I see a lot of you guys put the video on your feet. That helps me see you a lot. Good. Addie, make sure you plié both legs when you land. Both legs. Make sure, dancers, you make a diamond with those pliés. All right. We're going to do our changements quick. To music. Let me find a good song here. I think this one. All right. Okay, dancers, we're going to do 8 changements, and I'm going to have you all practice using your heads too. Please make sure each time you land, you put those heels down. Don't be doing just your toes and fifth. Your whole legs have to be making a fifth. Grace Hunt's little sister, beautiful changements. Hold that plie, okay? Good job. Here we go. Back to the beginning. Plie, okay, 8 of them.
Chakra 1, hold. And 2, get your head.
4. Switch. Shashma. Shashma, very good. And shake it out. Very, very good. All right, so this is what we're gonna do.
We are going to do 2 and first. First, first, second, second, a first and a second, a first, close, fifth. Then we're gonna do 8 changements. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and an 8. So let me do it one more time. We have first and second. And first and second. No, I messed up. 2 and first. 2 and first. I'm sorry. First, jump first. Sorry. Out, 2, second. And first
your first jump to fifth. Make shashma one and two and three and four and five and six and seven
and eight.
Thumbs up. Are we all good? Do I see thumbs? Awesome. Hold those pliés. Here we go. I'm just gonna do the same song, okay, Kay? All right, here we go, dancers. Two in first, two in second. Here we go. First, first, second, second, first, second, first, fifth. One, two, three, four, nine, six, seven, eight. Wonderful job. Guys, you guys are looking so good and so strong. I'm so proud of you all. All right, my very last thing before we cut out of time. I'd like to go over a pas de bourrée. I'm going to unmute you so you can say it with me. Say pas.
Pas de
bourrée.
Pas de bourrée. Pas de bourrée.
Yes, Addie, you got it. Good girl. All right, pas means step. So the pas de bourrée means step of many steps. Shocker. What do you think this step is going to have a lot of? Anybody? Lot of little steps, right? So there's two ways to do it. You can bring your leg up into a sailboat, like a passe, or you could bring it into little coupes. We're gonna start working on our coupe pas de bourrée. So here we go with our coupe pas de bourrée.
My mother
wants to use your lower coupe. That might help you
He said this was the last part.
Here we go. We're going to make a back foot coupe. Sorry, I forgot to mute y'all.
All right, back foot coupe. We're going to put those toes down and pick up the front foot. Front coupe. Step second. Pick up front coupe. Slide it down. Plie back coupe. Pick it up front and side and front and down. Back coupe. Pick it front, second, front, slide it down, back. Up, side, front, and down. A few more times. Pas de bourrée. Pas de bourrée. Ray. Ha, da, bore, ray. Very good. Let me see you do it. Ready? Here we go. And we're going coupe back. Up, side, up, back. Up, side, up, down. Pa, da, bore, ray. Ha, da, bore, ray. Yay! Good job, you guys. Those were gorgeous pas de bourrées. You guys did an excellent job. All right, here's our reverence. Everybody, let's make first position, and we'll end our class all together. Thanks for dancing with me today. You guys all made me smile. Here we go, dancers. First position. And work it through. Stretch and close. Tandy. Step on it, stretch and close. We reach side, plie, lift, close first. Tandy side, plie, tandy, close front. Little parade turns. Switch and other direction. Step, plie, curtsy.
And then we all run to the camera and we say, thank you.
Are we done?
Or you guys can clap like dancers do in the studio. And dancers clap by clapping on the floor. Yay! Absolutely. That's how dancers dance, clap in dance class. They all pound on the floor. Give your claps, guys. All right. Thank you so much, you guys. I love you all, and I can't wait to see you next Monday. You guys have a wonderful week, and maybe I'll see you at jazz, or I'll see you at, well, the tap classes are online because they're too
Missing little. Miss Devery.
Or we can see each other in hip-hop class. I'll try to hop on so I can see you all hip-hop. Hey, you guys did a marvelous job, and I'm sorry I'm not there to get my hands on you and mold you because that's what I do best. But I love you all. Have a wonderful rest of your Monday, dancers. Bye, lovelies.
Bye.
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 Thank you. Bye.